legend, Omar Jose Cardona.
Omar, your voice, it's like out of this world. Your range is incredible. Your stage presence is incredible. And you put soul into everything that you do. It's crazy, man. I'm just lucky to be your coach.
Perugita Pastola.
During rehearsal, we talked about evoking that emotion, that heartbreak, and that was so beautiful and honest. It just pulled at everyone's heartstrings. You like set a spell on all of us, and it was so beautiful. Magical.
Kim Cruz.
What I love about you, Kim, is you are powerful, you are soulful, but you're also so tasteful. You make such smart, musical, beautiful choices when you put your performance together, and I've just loved watching you execute your craft.
Thank you, John.
The pressure is being ratcheted up this week, and I want all three of my artists from Team Legend to be in the top 10. And this is the week to do it because these are songs that changed their lives.
From Team Camila, Morgan Miles.
Morgan, I'm so proud of you. You sing songs that tell a story, and it's just like, we can't not believe you. And I thought that was really, really beautiful, as always.
I love you.
Eric Hu.
You just light my spirit on fire. You're just such an entertainer. You command the stage. And I'm just such a fan of yours. I love watching you. Welcome to the Eric Hu Show, baby.
Devix!
Your voice is just insane. It's so emotional. I love your artistic choices, like the way that you change the melody in the songs that you sing. Like, it's always so tasteful. You seem like you were having fun.
I was, thank you.
And I love you!
I love you too.
I'm so excited that we're at top 13. It's no longer in my hands. It's all up to America's votes. And I feel great about Team Camila. My team is so talented and awesome.
From Team Gwen, Kike.
It's amazing to me the creative level that you're at for your age. You know what you can make out of a song that's not even yours, and you have so much confidence, but in just such a cool, humble, awesome, like, star way, and I'm so into you, I love you!
Thank you!
Alyssa Witrano!
I am so proud right now. I think that it's just amazing to watch you. I mean, you are so in tune. Like, she's sitting on the steps, she's walking up here. I mean, her style of voice is, it's hard to do that. You are calm, you're stunning, and I love you, and I love being your mother.
I love you. I love that you're my mother.
Justin Aaron.
You could do any song in the whole world, and you're welcome, Blake, because we always try to think about songs that we want to hear, and that was one I wanted to hear so bad. So I've been waiting for this moment, and it's beyond. It was beyond my dream. It was so incredible. Wow.
Thank you so much.
We're at the top 13. How did that happen? It is so exciting, and now my team has boiled down to three completely different styles of singers from different worlds, and that's what I love about them.
From Team Blake, Braden Lake.
That was incredible. I can't believe how calm and collected and perfect you sound. And I'll say this too, to the Voice fans, you can either decide that you want to say that you discovered this guy right here, or you can wait a couple of years and then start hearing him on the radio and realize that you missed your chance to say you discovered Braden.
Thank you so much.
Rowan Grace.
Rowan, you just literally threw yourself into the front running of this competition, and I'll tell you why. First of all, my phone is buzzing like crazy right now after you got done singing, and I know why, because you came out here and you simply delivered a solid performance of a classic song, and that's what this audience loves. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Killed it.
Bodie!
Well, I wish the audience at home could have heard the crowd in here shouting Bodie before he even went on stage. This guy's unbelievable, the effect that you have on people. And man, I'll tell you, you know, if the idea was for you to honor your family for that performance, I think you did it. And you blew us all away in the process, dude. Oh my God, I'll see you in the finale. See you in the finale, Bodie.
Thanks, Blake.
To complete the top 13, the wild card artist is Bryce Leatherwood. Team Blake, you're moving on.
Bryce never disappoints. He always comes out here and gives a solid performance. He's got tons of fans out there. That's why I wasn't too stressed about putting him in this situation, because I really feel like you have as good a shot as anybody in the competition to pull yourself back out of this situation that you're in right now, dude, man. A lot of confidence. Sounded incredible, dude.
Thank y'all so much. Thank y'all.
This week, we're doing the songs that change these artists' lives. It's really cool to see these artists singing songs that you can tell mean so much to them. They know these songs inside and out, and it's a lot of fun to work on these things.
Put your hands together for these talented artists that are leaving us tonight. We'll see you next Monday, 8/7 Central, for the top 13 as they go live.